नमस्ते, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू मेक अ पुली मैकेनिज्म इन सॉलिड वर्क्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ड्रॉ ए स्क्वेयर ऑफ 100 बाय 100 एमएम एक्सट्रूड सेलेक्ट मिड प्लेन एंड एक्सट्रूजन इज 100 एमएम। द रीजन आई सेलेक्ट एक्सट्रूजन एट मिड प्लेन इज दैट माई front plane is in the middle. When I will do assembly in mating, I will use this plane on my third reference part. Okay, now save this part as a box, click yes. Now create a pulley of outer diameter 200 mm and inner diameter as per your requirement. Extrude it up to 20 mm mid plane. Select the top plane, click on sketch, press Ctrl plus 8, draw a circle of diameter 10 mm. Go to features, click first exit the sketch, click on swept cut, select the circular profile, select this edge, click OK, press Ctrl plus S, name is at pulley, click on yes. Now go to new assembly, click OK, import all these two parts. After that, select the front plane of the assembly, press Ctrl plus 8. Now draw two points. First, we draw first point. The center distance from the point is 100 mm and the vertical distance is from the origin is 300 mm. Okay, now select a central line, draw from the origin, click on mirror entities, select this point, select the central line, click OK. Here we got our point. After that, exit the sketch and press Ctrl, right click on the mouse, drag it. Again, press Ctrl, right click on the mouse, drag it. Right click on the box, click on float, just side it here for the meantime. Click on view temporary axis, select this axis, select this point, click OK. In pulley 1, select the front plane and assembly front plane so that coincide with each other, click OK. After that, select the central axis, select this point, click OK. Select this face and this face, make it coincident, click OK. Select this point and this point, click OK. Select this face and this face, OK. I have done some mistake. Click on sketch, right click on edit sketch, increase the distance is 200 mm, click OK, click on rebuild. As you can see, it is now the correct. Now go to mates, select the box 1, select the front plane, select the front plane of the assembly, click OK. Select the right plane, select the right plane of the assembly, click center distance, enter the value of 300 mm. Click OK. And in your appearances, select this texture, put it here, click on part. Now go to mates, select mechanical mates. Click on rack and gear, select this edge and this edge. Okay, I have done a mistake. No, open is no. Sorry. Now, you see when I move this upward, the pulley is rotating basically in a positive direction. It is not moving in the direction I want. So what I need to do is go downwards, select the mate, click OK. So as you can see, when I pulley move upward downward, it moves in the same direction. Now go to gears, select this edge and this edge, click OK. Now check out one thing, that they are also moving in a right way, and they are moving in the right way. Okay, now again press control and drag it from the mouse, select the box 2, select the right plane of the assembly, center distance 300 mm. And click on front plane of the assembly and mate it. Now go to mechanical mates, click on rack and gear, select this edge and select this edge, click OK. Make sure they are moving in the right direction. As you can see, they are not moving in a right way, so move it downward and right click here, click on edit feature, go downwards, click on reverse, click OK. As you can see, when I move upward, they are moving in the right direction. Click OK. Now we have to do just a last mate. Go to advanced mates, click on linear coupler, select the top face and this top face, click on reverse, click OK. And when you move, as you can see, all three pulleys are moving together, and this is what I want. Click OK. Press Ctrl plus 8, click on insert, select the arrow below insert components, click on new part, select this part, click on edit components, go to sketch, select the front plane as a sketch, draw a line, select this edge and this edge, make it concentric cordial. Now click on mirror entity, select this line and this, mirror about this line. Okay, I can't select this line, and so I'm going to draw a central line and click on mirror entity, select all this line and this, and click OK. Select this point, make sure you delete this and move it downward. Make sure this coincident, as you can see this coincident symbol with midpoint, make sure it visible to you. If it is not visible to you, click delete. I am just telling you how to do it, in case you didn't able to make it. So select this point and this point, make it coincident. As you can see, this is how you can do it. Click on features, click on sort base pose, click on circular profile, make sure the diameter is 10 mm, because the groove I cut, as you have remember, it is 10 mm. So select this, click OK, and give them appearance. Right click on it, click on appearances, click on part 6, select the red color, or you can choose any color as per requirement. Click on exit the sketch, Now when you move it upward, click on rebuild. As you can see, it's moving great. Now let's do the animation part. After that, go to motion study. Move this timeline to 5 seconds. After that, select this box, drag it down. Click on rebuild. Click on calculate. As you can see this animation. Click on animate. I hope you like this video. I am going to upload how to make a render HD video in SolidWorks. For example, if you see the starting of this video, you saw a very good animating in HD frame. So if you want to learn how to make this, I will gonna upload that video in upcoming days. So make sure you subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Namaste.